Yeah, let's do the tree first, okay?
Yeah.
Are you gonna take off your mask while you're here or what?
I mean, I just don't want to risk exposure.
Are you getting sick?
I don't know. I'm not getting COVID or anything. I sometimes have to plug my nose.
Okay, whatever works. Thank you.
God, I just have this itch on my nose.
Yeah. I think he likes you. I think he likes you too.
Ooh.
Don't drink my tea.
Oh, 12 grams of protein.
Give me my tea.
Let me finish reading it first. It says...
Do you need glasses or something?
Oh, man.
Come here.
Why?
What is going on with
you? Nothing.
No, Pete, why would you do that to yourself? It's permanent.
It's hidden. The scar is inside my nose. Who's going to look up my nose?
I look up your nose every day.
I just wanted to show you guys that even though I'm a little person, I can get things done. Like this.
Who are you talking to?
I'm making a TikTok.
Oh my God.
See, come like on. This. No, no. I got it. I got it. Stop. I had it. Hey, I thought you ate all those already. That's what you told me. Put them down. Put them down. Oh my gosh. That is disgusting. Peter, get over here.
So my mom has been obsessing over what mugs she should get for her coffee area, and she needed something because there was just a hole of nothingness. And since I have a severe shopping addiction, I took a look myself and found the perfect fit.
All right, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
I picked up the order today, and then I headed to her house. But obviously I had to make a stop at Taco Bell since I'm a fat Finally, it was time to surprise her.
So I know you needed mugs.
You bought me some? Oh my gosh!
Okay, wait, you gotta open them. I don't know if you like them, but...
These are gonna match my kitchen!
And the rug. Wait, there's more though.
There's more?
Yeah, it's like a whole set.
Oh! I love these!
And yes, I definitely got Taco Bell for her too.
So I just got pulled over for speeding.
What?
Yeah, and the cop... was gonna give me a ticket, but I told him that you fell in the driveway. So he's following me home. Actually, I'm like 2 blocks away. Can you please just lay in the driveway and pretend like you fell?
Oh my gosh, Pete, I can't do that.
I mean, otherwise I'm gonna have to pay $200. Please, just this one time, please.
Fine.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll see you in a sec. We'll see you in a sec. Sorry. Thank you. Mom!
There's no cop, is there? You're doing this for a TikTok, aren't you?
But what if there was? What the heck?
No.
Mom!
Hey, Mom?
Yeah?
I'm just gonna go to the bathroom, okay? So, you don't have to pause it. But hurry, you're missing it.
And you have a thing of Pepsi. Let me just
do
this.
Wow, that's kind of heavy. That's why I have this. Oh my gosh.
John, come on.
Fine. Thank you, but don't need to do that. I mean, really. Peter! Peter, help! Help! I fell up here!
What?
Peter, help me!
Coming.
I fell and fell and
oh
fell.
My God!
Pull me!
Where's the camera? Oh my God. Mom! Mom, I'm here.
Hi.
I brought laundry, so.
Okay.
Should I just put them in the laundry basket?
No, you can do them.
But don't you have things to wash these with?
No, you know where the soap is.
Okay, well, I guess I'll just wash all the colors together then.
Is it on?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, come here. He expects me to do his laundry. Pete, your pants are as big as me. Almost done getting ready, then we can start the TikToks for the day. So help yourself to some coffee or tea, and I'll be right out.
Hey, honey, I'm ready. Talked to your brother recently because I just know he's dying to talk to you.
Oh my gosh, your early birthday presents came.
Pete, bring me back my stuff.
Come on, honey. I swear that boy is never on time. Oh my God, my earrings. Can you grab my earrings, please? The silver ones? On my dresser?
Then your father would tuck you in like that, but that's okay. I was more nurtured.
I've had enough of this. Enough!
Hey, Mom?
Yeah?
I just can't get my hand out. I was trying to wash your vase.
What did you do?
I don't know, but can you,
Yeah, don't help? Pull, don't pull.
Okay.
Don't pull it. Maybe here, twist.
Maybe try and use the soap or something? I don't know. Okay. What do you think?
Yeah, okay. Let's try that.
Get it the sides don't and then the other side. Okay, now...
What? What did you do? What are you doing?
You're welcome first. Washing your vase.
Pete! Are you doing a TikTok?
Oh, do you want to watch Rick and Morty?
No.
American Dad?
No.
Big Mouth?
No.
Futurama?
No.
Family Guy?
No.
South Park?
No.
Archer?
No, Pete.
BoJack Horseman?
No.
Bob's Burgers?
No.
The Boondocks?
No.
Adventure Time?
No.
Do you love me?
No. No!
She's insisting on helping me.
Give me your foot.
I dropped a board on my foot.
Give me your foot. Don't be a baby. Give me your foot. Now, once a mom, always a mom.
Oh, God, no. It's going to hurt.
Look at him. He looks ridiculous. He always wanted to be small. But you know what? It's just not going to happen. Oh, my gosh. What are you doing? Pete! No, you can't do that, Pete. No, you can't do that.
Okay, go. Go. You can open it. I'm so excited! I'm so excited! I'm so excited! You see? Yeah. I'm so excited! This is so great! Because I know you're going to be going out sometimes, and you're gonna be safe, and you're gonna make me happy because you're gonna be safe, and this is wonderful. I know this is great. Look, oh, I'm so. There's my boy. You're so handsome. You're all set now. This is so... Oops.
What are you doing? I smell fish. Peter? Are you cooking?
No, I'm just thinking.
Thinking?
Yeah.
Oh, God. There's some kind of fish smell in this house. It's disgusting.
Wow. Don't smell anything.
What are you filming?
Nothing!
What are you filming?
Nothing!
Out.
Roxy! Oh. Roxy!
Today, no.
He's over here waiting.
I'm never coming out.
Yes, you are. Open the door. So I know everyone's super obsessed with my secret bedroom ice cave, but there's more to my apartment than just that.
If you venture to this side of my apartment, past my bamboo sticks and up my pipe ladder, you'll find something very unexpected.
Hi! Hey! Come here. What's going on? Don't give me any excuses. I know something's going on. I'm your mother. Now listen, you need to tell me what's going on so I can help you.
Okay, Mom, you ready?
Yes, just stretching. Let's go.
All right.
Come on, Slowpoke.
That's cheating.
No, it's not.
I think I know what that sound was in my body earlier.
What?
Sorry.
I guess you can be done like that.
There's some homeless people that have recently gathered outside my apartment, so I instantly thought of Hunger Games, where they give gifts by parachutes, and I knew that was exactly what I had to do. It took some trial and error, because honestly, I have no idea what I'm doing, but once I feel like I got it, it was time to give it a shot. So I wrote a cute little note, and I put $100 inside. It's not a lot, but it's a lot for me. You can see $100. I'm super nervous. Here we go. Oh no, it's going the wrong way. Oh my God. Oh no. I'm not about to lose $100, so I'm gonna try and find it, see if it dropped. Ugh. Oh my God.
Yes.
Okay, let me find somebody to give this to.
Hey man, got something for you in here. It's just some money if you want something. Have a good one.
I'm happy. Was nervous, but I'm happy now. Okay. Never again. Since my mom is obsessed with Yellowstone Park, I made her a geyser in the backyard.
What is this? Look at all this! It's beautiful!
But little did she know, it was actually for a prank. I wrote the exhibit caption thingy smaller and smaller, so all her attention would be reading that, giving me the opportunity to make my move. Thinks I sprained my ankle because I was trying to be a good son and light the fire in the fireplace, but my foot fell off that thingy.
See, it's a good thing you're here with Mom because I'm going to fix your boot.